Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A times B times C does not equal to zero, that means each of A, B, C cannot be zero. A plus B plus C equals zero. We want to find the value of A squared over BC plus B squared over CA plus C squared over AB. In general, how to simplify this question? Look at, we have ratio, sum of three ratios. So can we cancel something to simplify each term? Use the given information. We can rewrite A in terms of B and C. Rewrite B in terms of A, C. Rewrite C in terms of A and B. So plug in here, we may simplify both numerator and denominator. So here, this is the important result. Based on the given condition, we can rewrite A in terms of B and C, B in terms of A and C, C in terms of A and B. So here, replace the numerator A by negative B plus C, B by this one, C by this. We just replace one A, not A squared. Keep one A here, keep one B here, and keep one C here. If we plug in A here, this square, you will have a crossing term, and A squared term, and a B squared term, and a C squared term. It will be more complicated. So from here, continue to simplify. We distribute A inside AB, AC, distribute B inside C, it's the same thing, inside. Then you have negative sign here, that's AB plus AC, AB plus CB, AC plus BC. Now we split each term into two terms, AB over BC. Move to the next page. AB over BC, we have B in common. Cancel B, then you have A over C. A over C here. Negative sign is outside. Look at here, AC and BC. We can cancel C. Then we have A over B. Similarly here, cancel A here. You have B over C, B over C. And here, that's C here, cancel. That's B over A, B over A. Similarly, we have here C over A and C over B. Now, here's the tricky part. We regroup those terms with same denominator. Here's A over C. Where's another one with C as a denominator? B over C. So say A over C plus B over C. We put them together as a group. The next one is A over B. A over B. Where is the one with the same denominator? B. Here, C over B. Then we have B over A here. Where's A here? C over A, C over A. So we're here. Simplify each group. C, that's A plus B. Here, A plus C, B plus C. Back to the original result. We rewrite A in terms of BC, B in terms of AC, C in terms of AB. So what is this? Negative A plus B is our C. A plus C, negative A plus C is our B. Negative B plus C is our A. Replace them back. So C, B, C. C cancel is one, B cancel is one, C cancel is one. So sum equals 3. This is our answer. A squared over BC plus B squared over CA plus C squared over AB equals 3. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.